Hey guys! In this video, I will be showing how to get the new HyperOS 2.0 weather widget on any HyperOS device. This is the widget. It changes with the weather condition of your default city. To get this, first update these apps, link in description. Now open Settings, go to Additional Settings, and change your region to Indonesia. Now you can tap and hold on your home screen, tap on Widgets to access the new weather widget. Now you will have the new HyperOS 2.0 weather widget on your home screen.